Alright guys, yesterday was a pretty good day. We killed two. Our normal crew didn't hear. Chad has some guys down hunting with us, so that'll be handy to have them here. But yeah, we're going to get in here today and try to rig and catch a bear. Chad, where do I need to go?
We're out here on the other side here. Out here, rat gap.
10-4. Old rat gap. Hopefully it's not a rat. Chances are in that gap, it's a rat.
Hey, you got Trump there. He's coming off on the there.
I'm gonna take off down the I've got him in here. Oh boys. We're gonna be in the money, I hope. No, don't say a word. How do I, what's that, where's that road go in at, Chad?
Right here, right behind the fence.
Should be right there somewhere, Kirk. You might be looking at the road. 10-4, he's about 600 yards from me coming on the track.
Come on. Come on.
We're going to work on your unbuckle skills.
That's some one-handed.
All right, guys.
We thought the bear was gonna cross up there, it didn't. That's Tron ain't here down there. He cracks me up, he's only like 6 months old. We just got him in here on the track. We got him behind Trump. Trump's been running this thing for a while, and ideally you'd want to dump right on the bear, but I know he's probably gutted. So we got them two dogs in there just to help out, and they'll eventually catch up with him and just help drive the bear, and hopefully they can get it treed. It looks like they're headed back up on the strip out there, Chad. They just made a big 90.
Ugh. In door, he showed tree down a minute ago, but say they still barking good.
Yeah, Tron and Bliss are both there together with him. They're showing treed, guys. Get in here to them.
Are they moving?
We got a shooter?
He brought a gun this morning. I know that.
Ever saw?
Yeah, I've got a gun.
We tag him out every year. You copy me?
What?
I'm gonna head down in here. I got a radio.
You got a radio?
All right.
That's a first, ain't it?
Yeah.
Got everything.
Alright guys, as you can hear, they're down here treed. Didn't take them long to catch it. So we're gonna get in here. We got some more dogs in there just to help keep it in the tree.
but it sounds good right now. I'm up here, Chad's up there. We got Eversaw, I think he's gonna shoot it. We're just gonna get down here and get to the tree. Hopefully it's a good bear. What's taking so long?
I'm just kidding. I know.
I talked mommy owl something down there. Might help us out.
I talked mommy owl something
down there. Might help us out.
Let's go.
All right, guys. So that'll do it for today. Another good day. Only killed one. And actually had some truck issues. One of the guys we're hunting with had issues with his truck and brake line, and Chad had to run off to a parts store when we were waiting on him. We drug the bear off, and Chad had to run to a parts store, pick up a brake line. Then he came up, and that's when we loaded up the bear, and they got that all hopefully worked out. Another guy's got some dogs that are across the road down here, and I'm going to go try to pick them up. But yeah, that'll do it for today. It's been a pretty good day hunting. It's almost noon now. It's 65 out, so we got the rest of the week to hunt. Today's just Wednesday, so no reason to bust our dogs in this heat, but that'll do it.